Hello again, friends. I have here two babies made by, sculpted by Olga Auer. And this is Noel, I think. And this one, I just can't remember now, but we can check it later. I made both babies, painted them, and both have painted hair and then a little bit rooted hair on the painted. This little girl has got only very, very tiny straws of hair, or strands, how you say. And this one, he has got a little bit more hair, but also painted hair under his. His hair, mohair. And this time I wanted to play a little bit. So this baby has got little bit baby spots like this in the cheek and milk spots on the nose. And this girl, she has got this baby mark here on her eye and also milk spots, but they are very tiny. So I think you can't just see them with the camera. Okay, and both have the same body and the same arms and legs. So despite they have the same body, they look really different. So this little baby boy, he looks just so tiny and premature almost. And this girl, she looks more like a little bit bigger baby in her face expression, I think. While this one is, he's just so small. Okay, it's great to see that the same body can look so different when you have a different kind of head. Oh, it's quite nice. And the same feet and everything. And the girl looks bigger than the boy, but they are really as big, the same size. But I think her head is a little bit more, perhaps a little bit more chubby or big than his head. His head is bigger here but smaller in the face, so he looks like some little one. Okay, I love the hair, this mohawk. Oh, it looks great on him. And then we have a little hat for him also, like this. It's so cute. And I think I have a hat for her too. Unfortunately, not pink color, but quite sweet. And we could put something more on this. I think Olga Auer makes so really nice dolls. They really look like babies. It's so nice to paint dolls that has a lot of wrinkles and face expressions. It makes it's more interesting to paint them than dolls with just no expression or no wrinkles, anything. So this boy was so really nice to do him, make him ready. And he's so cute. Perhaps trousers. It's unbelievable that it's the same body. It looks so different, but it really is. Unfortunately, I don't remember the name of this kit. Just that Olga Auer made also that kit. So I have to check it up. Okay, boy. You miss your hat here. Okay, good. Yeah, he's very cute. So tiny. Yeah, you are tiny. So, okay. Socks. Yeah. Perhaps this will be my last babies this year because I have to make a lot of paperwork. So I think it will be my last babies. Okay, this is next baby, first size. Let's see if it fits her. Let me try. This, she looks a little bit more chunky than the boy. Let's see. Yeah. So cute. I always put a lot of weight here in the bottom too, because real babies, they also feel heavy here in the bottom. So all my dolls has got heavy bottom. So it's cute. And also the head, I always make it heavy. So it feels more like a baby when you hold the doll. I think it's a big deal. The experience of holding these babies. So, here you go. Twin baby sleeping quietly. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. And thank you very much for looking. And have a great day. Bye-bye.